Here's what I found is that most people that want to join a company like Real are fearful of the multi-level marketing, constant recruitment barrage that tends to happen. It's been done before us, but Real has the intention to not be that company. Certainly they want to attract people, but they're not encouraging you to recruit people. Tamir, the CEO of Real, sat with my team just a couple of weeks ago, and he shared with them that they don't need to recruit and attract if they don't want to. In fact, if you simply are choosing to join Real and sell real estate, that's all you need to do. There's no pressure, there's no guilt. Certainly there's opportunities if you choose to attract. And there's opportunities if you choose to share with people and invite them to come and join Real. And those opportunities are really big. Yet if you simply want to sell houses, turns out that Real, I think, is the best option for you. You have a very, very, very low split. The lowest in the industry from what I can find. You have an exceedingly big opportunity. You get an opportunity when you cap to get paid in stock. You have an opportunity to become an elite agent, and as an elite agent, you get paid on that as well. Put all that together, and it's almost like they're paying you to be a part of Real. Like, it's super inexpensive, it's financially lucrative, and even if you choose not to attract, my team has fallen in love. I've fallen in love. If you're like me and you want to go and attract and you want to share what's happening, there's so many opportunities to earn big wealth. If you want to do what you've always done, Real is now that opportunity for people to maximize on their output by minimizing their input.